right.
Can I get you something, Mr. Jensen?
Yes, I'm hitting the golf course, but my wife would like a little champagne and caviar. It's our anniversary, so make it the good stuff, will you?
Of course I am.
Once you know the problem, it's just a matter of turning yourself into the solution.
I'll just need your signature.
And arranging a meeting.
Champagne and beluga caviar.
Oh, no, I'm sorry. I didn't order this.
From your husband.
I wish. My husband isn't that splurgy.
Oh, I'm sorry. I think that might actually be mine. I'm so sorry. Here.
Yum. About $1,000 worth of yum.
My husband and I only do this about once a month, so we try to make it count.
God damn! What about college?
I guess it'll have to wait.
You guess it'll have to wait?
What, 18 years?
How do you get to the point where you don't want much anymore?
I think I should go home.